Hello everyone, welcome back. Let's go and continue right where we left off. Now, I did actually try this part earlier, but I got wrecked. I got fucked up. So, I'm gonna make a couple changes for the sake of me. Come on, can I skip this? But you can hear, you can still feel a heartbeat. Well, good for you. Key, turret display. You slippery little cocksucker. Thank you. 21 shots. So none of the rooms in this area are enterable.
Don't shoot! You're alive.
Are you okay, Rebecca?
Where is everybody?
They should have arrived here before me. Haven't you seen them? That's unfortunate. If we go straight from here, we should arrive at an old mansion which Umbrella uses for research. Come on, let's go.
Wait, I've got to find Billy.
Billy Cohen? You mean you found that criminal?
Yes, but we got separated and...
No point worrying about him. He won't make it. Come on, let's go.
Sir, please. I need to find him. Don't worry, I'll catch up with you.
Rebecca... All right. Just be careful.
I never saw him again.
This is why I got fucked up really badly. I'm a other try. Jesus. That motherfucker. Take the elevator. Let's go to the first floor and, you know, make full circle. Full circle. Not what I was trying to do though. I think second floor was. Please tell me he was the only one. I don't think she could take another hit. Good place to have stuff in. That's fine with what I left. Gotta be level 4.
Playtime is over. You and your friends no longer amuse me. Good riddance. Now nothing will stop me from getting my revenge.
It's very nice, but I really, really, really don't care. Just be careful. Yes, I record my data. I do not want to die. At this point, I'm not going to retcon this anymore. I'm pretty good at where I am. If anything, I'll just use the basement one. I think I got this. Thank you. Gotcha, bitch. Barely had to do that anyway. Finally, a use for the pistol. That one is locked, the other one isn't. Oh yeah, that's right. I have to go. I actually have to go down there and start, you know, rotating some of that. I'll come back to it in a bit.
Rebecca, where am I?
You're safe now. Are you okay? What could have done this?
They must have been used as test subjects in Marcus's research. He must have kept messing around with the mother virus.
Billy? I'll go.
Yeah.
This way.
Okay.
Nice to know we both have stuff, though. Let me get back to a safe room. Okay, just making sure that area wasn't explorable. Let the phone back. Boom, 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 boom. Thank you. so glad they're reunited. On this note, I think it's a good spot to leave at. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I hope you come back for the next one. Take care. Have a good one.